So Greta Thunberg could be the Antichrist. That's not hyperbole or very closely connected to whoever the Antichrist is going to be. So this eco-fascist Nazi movement that's now starting to recruit children as propaganda is the same movement, the postmodern movement you see taking over the universities. It's the same message. It's men are evil and we must destroy patriarchy. Technology represents man, so it must be destroyed. Industrial civilization must be destroyed. A man is just another animal. He doesn't have dominion over the earth. We're to honor the divine feminine, the goddess. There either comes from an atheist perspective where nature is God, or they believe in some pagan satanic goddess worship like Gaia. You follow the money of this new movement. It's apocalyptic immune. It's all coming, again, from George Soros and globalist banks who want to destroy American sovereignty and destroy nationalism and make this into a one-world centralized government. I don't know. I forget who said it, but they said in the future, fascism will come under the name or the banner anti-fascism. And as you can see, it's the left in this country that is stopping free speech in assembly with political correctness and attacks on the patriarchy and moral relativism. So I'm going to get into the parallels between this green eco movement and national socialism. Hitler was a vegetarian. There was under national socialism, there was an environmental movement. Most of the Nazis were pagan or pagan Catholic. A lot of the national socialist racist policies came from Darwinism and the eugenics of Darwinism. And if you look back to the UN and the origins of this global warming hysteria, it goes all back to Malthus and Darwin. It's all about eugenics. In the Revelations, it does imply that the beast is going to be male, but there could be a twist on that. God, I'm a prophet, and God has given me revelations and dreams, and I have seen her face for the last couple of years, so I know she's definitely part of the plan. This is how effective the brainwashing is. I mean, the polar ice caps are growing. According to all the Al Gore predictions, the polar ice caps were supposed to be gone by now. The sea levels were supposed to rise 20 feet. None of that happened. There's more ice in the Arctic. The polar bears, our population is expanding. And what they do is they blame any catastrophic, like hurricane or any event, they'll blame that on global warming when it's just a natural event. There's evidence that hurricanes have gone down in the last 20 years. The devil, the Antichrist, is very subtle, very insidious. He always comes, or she, as a wolf in sheep's clothing. So that's perfect that they would movement would come out of a children's movement and female. Convenient timing for all this talk about impeachment on Trump. If they succeed in their impeachment, then Democrats will most definitely win in the next election. And that's probably going to be Elizabeth Warren or Bernie Sanders, who are both for the Green New Deal, the eco-fascist plan to destroy all industry in America with these crappy windmills and solar panels that don't even work 90% of the time. I don't believe in a lot of pollution and waste either. You know, I hunt, I live in nature half the year, but fossil fuels have, if you look at the big picture, have done a lot more good than they have bad. And the reason why we have 7 billion people on this planet is because of the Industrial Revolution. This eco philosophy thinks that we're better off going back to the Stone Age and, you know, singing Kumbaya and living like animals in nature, when nature is always is a sociopath. It's always trying to kill us. And, you know, the women represent chaos, which is nature, and man represents order. That's why God is a man and he had a son. Another theory is that, as you noticed with the Paris Accord, China, Russia, and India, they're not stupid. They're doing some renewable energy, but very little. They're expanding their coal production, nuclear energy, natural gas. I mean, they're not going to have anything to do with this whole climate apocalyptic bullshit. This is going to weaken NATO and the United States as a superpower, because if we don't have the energy, how can we have a military, an industrial base?
What are we going to have, solar-powered fighter jets and aircraft carriers?
Be neutered and and just a passive, like, for anyone else to invade us and take us over. And that's why they're trying to feminize and emasculate us in the schools with the postmodernism, anti-technology, anti-male. I'll elaborate later more on what God tells me about this Thunberg girl. This eco-fascist movement is a pagan, satanic conspiracy to weaken the West and destroy American sovereignty and destroy industrial civilization, quite possibly to empower China, Russia, and India to become the next superpower and take over the United States. So do not send your children to public schools, homeschool them. They will be indoctrinated into this eco-fascist philosophy, inform others, and prepare for the worst. So till next time. I see a lot of people.